Hey everybody, and welcome to Mugen Battle 794, and here we have a nice 1v1 battle for you all. And in this one, we got Kung Lao going up against Shin M.Bison, or Shin Vega, whatever you want to call him. Anyways, this battle will take place on the Japan 2002 morning stage. Hope you guys enjoy. Let's see how this fight turns out. This should be a good one. And Shin Vega looks pretty scary. As does Kung Lao, who looks pretty intimidating himself. Anyways, oh, Kung Lao gets tripped up by a sly kick, lands a jump kick on Shin Vega, who's firing with some energy fist at Kung Lao, who blocks, goes back at him with a high kick. Kung Lao gets a nice hat swipe into a fist into a hat throw. And then, whoa, Shin Vega gets slammed back by another kick from Kung Lao. And then Bison does a couple flipping kicks into Kung Lao, tries to go at him with some energy fist. Kung Lao trying to block those aggressive fists of Shin Vega. Kung Lao grabs him and throws him. Whoa! And Kung Lao blocking those energy fists from Shin Vega again. Then does a nice flipping kick, and Kung Lao grabs Shin Vega, throws him down. Oh boy, then Kung Lao gets tripped up by a sly kick, and then another sly kick. Shin Vega is getting blocked by... Oh man, Shin Vega just battled right through Kung Lao's defenses. And Shin Vega picks up the victory, but Kung Lao still gave him quite a fight though. Let's see if Kung Lao can come back. High kick, oh boy. Shin Vega just carving into Kung Lao here. Kung Lao grabs Shin Vega, throws him. This is the jump kick, blocks the flip kick of Shin Bison, who tries to go to town with them with his aerial combo. Kung Lao gets back up, tries to block his slip kick down. Oh man, now we got some plasma jabs going right in Kung Lao's grill. Shin Vega just dominating Kung Lao here as Kung Lao gets a grab into Shin Vega. And then a big hat swipe knocking Shin Vega down. And then does a double foot kick into a sly kick. And we'll see, Kung Lao tries to block from the air and then grabs Vega, throws him down again, Shin Vega. Then a psycho crusher to finish off Kung Lao. And Shin Vega manages to come out on top in that fight. Well, folks, hope you enjoyed that battle, and stay tuned for Mugen Battle 795, coming soon. Later, all.